Is it a bigger concern than the points scored?
Yeah, it is. You know, we gave up a lot of points in the paint. We know that they – thank you.
All right, guys, we'll see if the Lakers heard that message that Brian and the rest of the coaching staff gave them about the reminder of what happened to the Celtics.
Andrew Bynum popping out and popping in. Fish hard against Beasley. And Pau Gasol on the cleanup. Well, that's been the big story in this game both ways. Both teams giving up a lot off mistakes. Andrew Bynum got right out of position and off the window.
Fender with a flyby. I don't know if Andrew's had many flybys. And all of a sudden he's attacking Beadrin's. Concentration, basket, three-point opportunity. Nice job, Andrew.
Andrew played only 14-plus minutes in the first half. He's got 10 points. Gasol finds Luke Walton, and Luke finds the free throw line.
The return pass, that's right off of the off, out of the offense. That will make the coaching staff very, very happy. Very happy indeed, especially with the finish by Luke. He does a good.
Jackson had it popped away, and reminded him of his look all the way. Andrew created the steal. Kobe setting up Derek Fisher. Put on the line, he'll take two.
Boy, you just wonder where he's going to end up. We knew where Derek was going to end up. On the perimeter, the stroke, splash. Kobe set it up, and Derek knocked it down.
So Jamal Crawford going to, well, they're going to have the catch. They're going to have the options, put it that way, as Fish comes off the handoff. And Derek.
His troops. Hopefully the troops will come back out and execute the plan. And if the plan is scoring, well, they can do that. I think it has a little bit more to do the other end. Been more than consistent in this ball game. Got 12 points total, but 6 out of 7 from the field to go along with 4 assists. So Derek has the stroke working right now. Let's see if they can.
And oh, by the way, Rote is 4th in the league in blocks. Kobe for Jamal Crawford. Pau Gasol waiting for him to go up on his way down.
Waiting for a couple of Warriors to go by. And then on the way down, he gets hit. Or on the way up, he gets hit by Rone Turioff.
That happened in the first half when it went up by 15, and all of a sudden it went down to 5. Good passing. Andrew Bynum. That's great. Getting to go up there tomorrow. You've already been through it, so you know how good a feeling it is to be remembered, recognized. Trevor Ariza.
In some respects, in a team sport, it can humble you a bit. But it's very nice to be recognized.
Trevor Ariza closing a little bit on Bellinelli.
No other Warrior has more threes.
And on the glass, Lakers are a +7. Kobe, he's got the triple. Knocked away as well, but guess who gets it? Trevor Ariza.
He's everywhere.
Lamar Odom for 3.
Heading into the fourth, and the reset. Well, the reset's Kobe Bryant. I mean, he's just been on cruise control tonight. Very, very effortless job by number 24, whether it's off the dribble, spot up 3.
Equally long. Man, can he get up there. Pau Gasol with Lamar Odom. Mismatch for Pau. Little jump hook. So the Lakers trying to go 25-5.
The defense without a 3-second violation being called.
Trevor Ariza from behind not only blocks it, but takes it away. Gasol now as Rone sat down. Man, Sasha, another great look. Time, the machine got it.
Better shoot it.
Yeah, Fish sees it. On the run. And off the glass.
7:50 to go here in the fourth, and the Lakers lead it. 111-92. Come, but I know what has already come for Derek. And that's been a very efficient ball game. Our Carl's Jr. Exmo shows Derek scoring 16 points.
Fresh shot clock. Pau Gasol up against Kerr. Sasha never met one he didn't like. Oh, it just checked in, Anthony Morrow.
5-1 Pau as Sasha shows us another look at that release of his. That's his specialty from behind the arc. I mean, this guy can shoot it.
Good ball movement. Fish, your night. It continues. Wait, with Morrow. And blocked by Lamar on his way down.
But the Laker bench is getting it done. And one off that bench has been Sasha. Knocking down shots. 6 out of 10 from the field. including 4 out of 7 from behind the arc for a total of 17 points in only 25 minutes. Lamar, a Scottie Pippen type.
Trevor Ariza leaving it on. Open. Now they'll give it to Ariza.
The last basket you're talking about, Trevor sees him all the way, and Kurz actually was going to take an intentional foul, but all of a sudden.
Josh Powell, nice touch.
Trying to figure out what the final point spread is going to be, because they lead, and they lead comfortably.
Once they get healthy, they are going to be real interesting.
Radmanovic.
He's still down. And this is wild. Radmanovic. He'll get it. Sasha Witsu. He's got to go up. And he went on the follow line.
All that hard work will pay off. Everybody's on the board.